플레이.
Yes, good attack from John. And when these two players met last, that was at the Suomen Cup in Finland. And at that time, Håkan Hii won that match 21-17 in that final game. Yeah, that's a lot. Make this yet another really hard, long match for Joe. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, that's long of the back line. And that's a lovely variation. Energy. And that's wide. Yeah. Had. But here. The second game as well, so not having to play another match of three games. Yeah, that's why. Yeah, this is an easy put away. 8. That was well anticipated. It's wide. Aim. That's what we've seen the last 2 days for. Excellent. Yeah. Håkan Hii finds it really, really difficult to find gaps in that defence of the Chinese Taipei player. But so a very handsome lead here for Zhou Chenchen. The rallies. But that one was long. believe my theory is coming right when we come to the second game, because I think this is it. Zhou Chenchen is 21-15 in the opening game. And as I said earlier, it will be interesting to see whether my theory holds. That Zhou Chenchen is really very committed to winner 18, but he's already had two of those in this tournament. Oh, that's an awesome defense. Rip backhand corner. A lovely. Sometimes he needs to explode to make sure that. That's a great lift. Yeah, good variation. I think he's got a game plan. Yeah, here we saw that figure. Highly unusual. 30, 40 years ago, the high serve was very much in favour. Always very good. Go on the attack now, as much as possible, because any given opportunity. Oh, that's a beauty. That's in to both lines at the back of the court. Will we see more attacks from the Koreans? Let's see. Changing tactics again. Close. But anyway, 16-13. This is of this second game. Oh. The first game was very, very important to Zhou. I'm quite sure, and that's why he chose the end he did. So just 2 points away from entering the final. before today that Joel has been in a situation like this and then lost.
Play.
16-20. Going for one again.